Well, welcome everybody to the 9th annual telethon to benefit the music department of Frontier Regional School. From 6 o'clock to 9 o'clock, you are going to hear a fantastic array of musicians. What you just heard was our jazz ensemble, headed up by our musical director, Max Sherrill. They play Come Fly With Me and Moanin', and that was a great way to start the evening. What are we here for? We are here to raise money for our music department. As we well know, there's a budget every single year, but there's always things that need to get done that we simply just don't have the funds for. We'll talk about that throughout the evening. However, there is a phone number, very important for everyone to know out in YouTube and TV land, as well as in the audience. It is 665-2118. It is very important for you to make those donations. It is very important for you to come out and support music, support the arts. You'll hear us throughout the evening talk about our keynote sponsors, those people and companies that have donated really a great deal in order to support this evening and the year's worth of music. They are Alan Evans. Alan is a fantastic professional drummer. He has two kids in our school. He is head of Soul Live, another band called Matador that he's currently on tour with. He'll be back next week watching Kalen play baseball, and he'll be a supporter of music as he has been. And Alan says this: the importance of music programs in our public schools cannot be underestimated, and the help needed in funding these programs shouldn't be taken lightly. The influence of a great music class, music teacher, and camaraderie between students can last a lifetime. Not only am I excited to have been... The Zachary family is very proud to support the Frontier Music Program and appreciates the many ways in which our children have benefited and grown by virtue of their involvement in music at Frontier. And David and Mary Sherrill, the parents of Max Sherrill, our fantastic music director. Also, we'd like to, for this period of time, thank the Button Box. They're a music store in Sunderland. They're specializing in concertinas and accordions and encourages people of all ages to actively participate in making music. It's never too early and never too late. So please, hashtag FRS Telethon on social media to join in the conversation. Make a pledge online through PayPal. And I'd like to thank our live audience that is here. They'll be trickling in throughout the evening. We'll do some shout-outs later in the evening. So again, 665-2118. Have a great evening, everyone. And now I'd like to reintroduce the jazz ensemble for two more tunes. They're going to be doing the very famous I Heard It Through the Grapevine and one of my personal favorite songs, Sissy Strut. Mr. Sherrill. Thank you. we're just going to have fantastic entertainment. So I'd like to also point out that Mike and Joe Lankosh, who have two previous children with us here at Frontier, Oesco, out of Conway for tools and equipment for landscaping and woodlots, and Christian and Carla Nelson. Miss Nelson is our Latin teacher, had two children, graduate through our program, and is a big fan of our school. Before I announce our phone number, I want to do a shout out to the varsity baseball team who is here tonight. I am lucky enough to be one of the coaches for this team. They're here to respect music and respect the arts. So, varsity team, what is the number that we want everyone to call?
665-2118.
And there it is, everyone. 665-2118. That was fantastic. We'll call upon them today. Then again, they're all here because they knew if they weren't going to be here, they would be in trouble with their coach. Having said that, we're expecting a great young performer with us now. He's a senior. His name is Joey Lawton. His mom, Heather Lawton, is one of our teachers here. Joey's a senior who will be graduating. But once again, I want to thank my personal friend, Al Evans, the Northampton Law Firm of Zorn, Sharp, and Heyman, Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, the South Deerfield Polish Club, Steve and Marty Barrett, Zachary Construction, and Dave and Mary Cheryl. Again, the parents of our musical director for the third year Mac Show. And I have to say that Mr. Cheryl has brought so much vitality, so many new ideas to the music department. And he has just invigorated. We had a fantastic music experience here, but what he's done is integrated the arts and music in one overall program. And we'll see that later in the evening when we see part of our act from The Wizard of Oz that just played here in our auditorium to great attendance. So without any further ado, please welcome Joey Lawton. Thank you.
Yeah, but New York City, I'll see you soon.
Show, and let me tell you, that is not an easy thing to do, to play guitar and kick drum at the same time. That was absolutely fantastic. Thanks very much, Joey. So right now, I just want to say once again that we are starting out great. We already have $1,373, and we're just 25 minutes into this. What a great start to the evening. Please call 665-2118 and get us going. Without any further ado, I want to introduce the middle school strings, and as presided over by our own Miss Denise Sittler, and here they are playing, performing from Pirates of the Caribbean.
Thank you.
school. It is just a fantastic thing to see students in the younger grades start out at our program. It's just absolutely fantastic. Thank you very much. Okay, so this part of the show, I'd like to thank some of our sponsors, the Button Box once again, Jerry's Music Shop in South Hadley, who does such a fantastic job helping the music department out, supplying repairs, doing all sorts of things to make our music department as great as it is. Mike and Joe Lancard, OESCO out of Conway once again. Again, 665-2118. We can't get there without you. You know, I just read that the federal government just had to borrow, just for this week alone, some outlandish figure, like something like $50 billion just to balance a budget. But we don't have that luxury here at Frontier. We pass an annual budget to take care of our needs, but when we want to do things like support our music department, they'll be going on a trip down to New York City, on Broadway, and we want to support the scholarships that some families and some kids just can't afford to make that trip. That's part of what these contributions do. It's not just the repairing of instruments and software and things of that nature, but it's also to help those families so they can enjoy and embrace what we can provide for them in the music department. So, you know, we are almost ready now to introduce our high school orchestra. And again, they are directed by Ms. Denise Sittler, and they're going to do a couple selections, which I'll talk about. But still, what is the point? The point is we're a half hour into this. We still got 2.5 hours to go. Everyone in the audience has the ability to contribute. We'll take any amount. It doesn't matter. From $10 all the way up. It all helps us at Frontier contribute to what we're trying to do. And it's not just music. It's music and the arts. We fully integrate theater, theatrical design. We are putting on plays. We just had, again, the fantastic musical, the best that I've ever seen in all my many years of teaching. So we need to support that integrated arts and integrated entertainment. So without any further ado, let me introduce the high school orchestra directed by Ms. Denise Sittler, and they're going to do selections right now, Shapeshifter and a Lady Gaga mix.
Thank you.
high school orchestra. That was just absolutely fantastic. Note that the first number was done without a conductor. That shows that our students are extremely well-versed and our program just reaches the greatest heights that a high school orchestra and a high school music program has. Oh, wait, I got a phone call. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, it's great to hear. I just understand, according to my phone call that just came into me, we're up to $2,062. We're doing great. We need to keep pushing the envelope, raising that money. We really need your support. We're off to a great start. Fantastic music. Everything is just working our way. But we can't do it without you. 665-2118. We need your support throughout the evening. And if you just can't make it at that time, let me assure you, write a check, come on in. We would love to take your donation. We'd love to take your support at any time. So before we get going, let me just thank once again our keynote sponsors, Al Evans, the Northampton Law Firm, Ozern, Sharp, and Heyman, the Timothy Patrick Memorial Golf Tournament, now in its fifth year, the South Deerfield Polish Club, Steve and Marty Barrett, Shackley Construction Company, and David and Mary Sherrill. I'd like to introduce now the duet of Mary Jo Sherrill and Amanda Stenbruce. Now, Mary Jo, the wife of course, our own Max Sherrill, Mary Jo teaches strings at all four of our Union 38 elementary schools. She played last year right here. Amanda is a violinist and a string educator in her own right. Now, what's interesting is that Mary Jo and Amanda grew up in the same part of Ohio and played in the same regional youth music orchestra. So what does that tell us? They met years later, going to school at UMass, getting a master's in music. It's those relationships that we develop playing music, becoming part of a music program that lasts forever. And that's one of the great things of playing music and becoming part of a high school and a middle school music program. So they're going to perform the first movement of the Concerto for Two Violins by Bach, and here they are. Thank you. much, Mary Jo and Amanda. That was absolutely beautiful. That was fantastic. And we'll expect to hear from them next year as well. Let's give them another round of applause, please. So for this part of the show, we'd like to thank once again The Button Box, Jerry's Music Shop, Tom and Marjorie Scanlon, parents of Sydney and Samantha, LifePath, Meals on Wheels Walkathon, visit lifepath.org, and the Lawrence family. So once again, everyone, we're getting a lot of people starting to come in now to the show. We have a 3-hour-long show. Before we introduce our combined middle and high school chorus, let me remind you why we are here. We took a lot of time to put this event together. There are lots of parents and other volunteers that are throughout the auditorium providing sound, putting things online for us on YouTube, Channel 12, backstage, parents setting up stages. They're donating their time, their in-kind contribution. So please, call us at 665-2118. Let me mention once again our keynote sponsors, Al Evans, head of Soul Live and Matador and Soul Sounds, the Northampton law firm of Zorn, Sharp, and Heyman, Timothy Patrick, Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament. Again, Tim Merritt was a great friend of ours here at the school. He was an English teacher. He started our cabaret program many, many years ago. He became principal, and he was a dear friend of ours. He unfortunately passed away, and there's a memorial golf tournament, and I know that Tim's always supported music. So please, in his honor, please, please donate. Call us at 665-2118. Like to thank once again the South Deerfield Polish Club, who always contributes mightily to all our programs in athletics, music, the arts, whatever it will be, we can depend on those from the South Deerfield Polish Club. Our friends, Steve and Marty Barrett, who have done so much for the district over the very, very many years. The Zachary Construction Company. And, of course, David and Mary Sherrill, who has given us, of course, our friend Max Sherrill, our music director. So, I think it's time now that we introduce our combined middle and high school chorus. They're going to start out under the direction of Max Sherrill, starting out with This Is Me from The Greatest Showman, solos by Riley Isla and Kayla La Rochelle, and I'm so much looking forward to it. I've heard them rehearse, and this is going to be just super, and I just know it is. So here we go, everyone. Let's give a big hand first for our high school and middle chorus.
For us, for we are glorious.
Before the middle and high school chorus does their second song, I want to recognize this fantastic group. They're going to sing a song now called Waving Through a Window from Dear Evan Hansen, with solos by Gracie Mikowski, Mary Lawrence, Ari Venegas, Daniel Gasaldi, Daniel Raymond, and Conan Otto. And let me also say, and congratulations to everyone out there, we are now up to $2,547.67. Now, I'll just make a bet right now that 67 cents came from one of my varsity baseball players over here. But we'll have a conversation about that donation at a future time. Nevertheless, let's give another big hand before we go on to the next number by our middle and high school chorus, everyone.
Thank you.
You guys were fantastic. A big hand. Now, for those of you that are waiting for the rock and roll part of the show, you're just gonna have to hang out and wait it out, because that will be coming. But in between, we got a lot more great entertainment. And remember that phone number, 665-2118. We'd like to thank once again for this part of the show, Tom and Marjorie Scanlon, the Todd Klitsky family, daughter Eleanor, who is a junior in our band, the Lorenz family, daughter Mary, is a freshman in our chorus. Life Path, Meals on Wheels, Walkathon, visit lifepath.org. And we'd like to thank our keynote sponsors once again, David and Mary Sherrill, the Zachary Construction Company, Steve and Marty Barrett, the South Deerfield Polish Club, Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, now in its fifth year. We love those that support Tim Merritt's tournament and what everything that he's done for this music program. And of course, our friend, Alan Evans, on tour with Matador. He'll be back watching opening game next week on our varsity baseball team. His son, Cale, is playing in it. His daughter Lila is running track. We have a great evening in store for you. But we can't do any of this without your support. Please. Call us at 665-2118. So, at this point in time, we're going to introduce our middle school band. They're going to be performing a piece called Awake the Iron. Some program notes, please. Desperado Pharaoh, or Awake the Iron, was the battle cry of medieval Spanish soldiers called the Almogavars. In the dim light of dawn, as they prepared for battle, these fierce soldiers would beat their swords on rocks, shouting this phrase. The sparks that flew from the rock in the eerie light of dawn, together with the soldiers' call to arms, would give any enemy pause. So here they are for us, the middle school band, headed by Mr. Max Sherrill.
Thank you.
round of applause. Well, we're inching along. We're up to $2,859.33. Don't worry about the 33 cents, but let's worry about the $2,859, everyone. Let's start bringing it up. Please, those in the audience, whatever we can get, 665-2118. Our sponsors for this part of the hour, Greenfield Cooperative Bank, Ken's Eyewear on King Street in Northampton. I get my glasses from Ken's. Great eyewear, and they're here to support us as well. The Todd Klitsky family and the Lawrence family. Again, we need your help. That phone number, I'll tell you, it might be the middle of the winter. It's cold outside. I wake up in the middle of the night. And why do you think I wake up? It's not to think about my students. It's not to think about what I'm going to have for dinner tomorrow night. It is 665-2118. It's a number that I think about all year long, because I know if a lot of people are calling that number, we're contributing. We're doing everything we can for the music department to give them the necessary things. And again, for those of you that came in of late, where does this money go to? It goes to a whole range of different things. It certainly supports those families and provides scholarships for those students that we're taking trips, let's say, to New York to see Broadway, a Broadway show. Quite expensive to do that. Some families can afford this, others can't. And as I said before, the federal government might run out of an operating deficit in their budget and borrow money. We do not do that at Frontier Regional and Union 38. Instead, what we can't have in our budget, we ask for contributions from you. So I want to mention once again our keynote speakers, Alan Evans, the Northampton Law Firm of Zern, Sharp, and Heyman, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, the South Deerfield Polish Club, Steve and Marty Barrett, Sacri Construction, and David and Mary Sherrill. So I'm going to introduce now. We're starting to get in slowly into our pop music part of the show, and I'm going to introduce T.J. Conroy and Lee Worthley to us. Now, for those of you that have come to our telethons in the past and have been around the district, as I'm sure all of you have, I don't have to introduce far to T.J. Conroy. T.J. has been a great contributor to our efforts here at Frontier Regional Music Department. He ran sound, donated all his equipment and time for years before we turned it over, and I'll introduce Matt Carlson later, before we turned it over to Matt. It was TJ that did it. TJ and the Peepers are a great act. They have monthly engagements at Zeke's Bar and Grill at Trump and Fox starting in May. They play at Lux Burger Bar in Springfield, outdoor shows at the South Deerfield Common and the Whately Library Summer Concert Series, headlining the Sunderland 300th anniversary celebration on June 16th. They play at Yankee Candle, and two shows with Tyler Conroy, one of our old friends here, in New York City at 54 Below on June 2nd and December 1st. But also, let me introduce Lee Worthley. Now, Lee teaches in the school district. She is an old friend, an excellent musician that has appeared on stage with us. And a little personal story of Lee. Lee and I go way back, an old friend of mine. I previously coached in the Amherst school system, where Lee's oldest son, Nick, and my son were teammates many, many, many years ago. So without any further ado, first we're going to introduce TJ. TJ, what are you going to start us with? James Taylor?
Yeah, I'm going to do a James Taylor medley tonight for you to start off with. And I'm going to have Lee come out and join me.
That sounds great. Let's give a big hand to our friend TJ Conroy.
Ring around the rosy children, they were circles around the sun. Never give up, never slow down, never grow old, never ever die young. Synchronize with the rising moon, even with the evening sun. We were two hearts written in stone. They were never alone, they were never that far apart. sun is slowly sinking down, and the moon is slowly rising. This whole world still is spinning round. I still love you. So close your eyes, you can close your eyes. Can't sing this song, but I'm gone. Won't be long before another day. We're gonna have a good time. No one's gonna take that time away. You can't stay as long as you like. So close your eyes, you can close your eyes, it's alright. I don't know no love songs, I can't sing the blues anymore. I can't sing this song, you can't sing this song, but I'm gone. In my mind, born in Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it just like a friend of mine? Hit me from behind. Guess I'm gone to Carolina. Keeping an eye on the holy land, a hypothetical destination. So who is this walking man?
Beautiful and talented Lee Worthley come out and join me for the next two songs. Lee Worthley, ladies and gentlemen. I got a girl from the south side. She got braids in her hair. First time I seen her walk by, man, fell off my chair. I had to get her number. It took about 6 weeks. Now me and her go way back, like Cadillac seats, with a body like a black girl. Driving with my eyes closed, I know every curve like the back of my head. Doing 15 in a 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can. Out here in the boondocks, with the breeze and the burn, tangled tall grass and her lips on her. We're on the highway to heaven, heading south of her smile. We'll get there when we get there, every inch is a mile. With a body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed, I know every curve like the back of my hand. To a 15 in a 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can.
The way she look in that blue jeans, she don't need no help. I can turn her inside out, I don't need no help. She got hips like honey, so thick and so sweet. There ain't no curves like hers in these downtown streets. With a body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed, I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 in a 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can. I'ma take it slow, as fast as I can.
So we're going to do one more song. Thanks for coming out tonight. It's great to see a lot of people out there. Good to see everybody. Also, I want to thank my good friend, Mr. David Faitel. He's been doing this for 9 years. And he's got that. He does an awesome job with this. He's got that piece of paper in front of him, but you know what? He makes all this stuff up. He doesn't even read that what's in front of him. Right? He just makes it all up. He might get a phone call pretty soon, too, right? You got another phone call coming? And also my very good friend down front here, Mr. Matt Carlson, running sound. Matt, thank you very much. So this next song we're going to do for you, this is actually a song that my son Tyler wrote. Anybody know Tyler Conroy? Anybody know Tyler Conroy? Okay. I figured he gets more applause than I do most of the time. That's okay. But this is a song called His Song. This is by Tyler Conroy.
Train rides in the city nights. Maybe I'll meet you one of these times. Crowd bars and blurry sights. Maybe I'll see you one of these times. One of these times, you'll gonna ask me for my name. Maybe I'll sing it one of these times. One of these.
You'll be my laughter's harmony. One of these times I'm gonna get down on my knee, 'cause someone like you is looking at me like someone I want always by my side. So I will wait for one of those times.
Do a shout out now to our varsity softball team. Varsity softball team, what's the phone number that I want everyone to call?
665-2118.
There we go. Thanks very much. Now, you know, that's one of the great things about Frontier, in that we have student athletes coming out and supporting student musicians. That's the kind of community we have here, but we can't do it without your support. So please, give a call. I want to now introduce our wind ensemble, once again, presided over by Mr. Max Sherrill. Now, the music department high school wind ensemble is traveling to New York City on April 28th to see Phantom of the Opera on Broadway. And they will now perform a medley of Andrew Lloyd Webber's greatest hits, including Phantom of the Opera, Memory from Cats, and Go Go Joseph from Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. And here they are.
Thank you.
Ensemble. Okay, everyone, need to take a couple of minutes to talk to you about our sponsors. Note, though, that the soloist was Mr. Camden Barnes. Now, I mentioned Cam because he is one of our prized both student athletes and student musicians. We had the varsity team here today, varsity baseball team and varsity softball team. Cam is one of our senior varsity baseball players as well. Okay, everybody, we're at the halfway point, and I note that we're at $3,543. That is just great. However, having said that, let's get going. Let's tip the balance. Let's call up 665-2118, and let's get it going. Please help us out. These sponsors for this hour is Greenfield Cooperative Bank. And for the quarter hour, Ken's Eyewear in Northampton once again, and Joyce and Harry DeMuth. And I must again mention our keynote sponsors. Alan Evans from Iron Wax Productions, so live in Matador, on tour right now with Matador. The Northampton Law Firm of Zern, Sharp, and Heyman. Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament in their fifth year. The South Deerfield Polish Club, who continuously supports us in all our efforts. Once again, friends to us all, Mr. Steve and Marty Barrett. Sacre Construction Company. Sacre family always proud to sponsor music programs at Frontier. And David and Mary Sherrill, the parents of our great Max Sherrill, who we could never be doing all these programs without Max. So, having said that, we're getting ready now to introduce a friend of ours, Mr. Eli Jarvis. He calls himself Jarvis Guitar. Now, Eli was a student of ours here. Went through life a bit, came back. He's now a special education teacher. He is a great musician. He played at the telethon last year. He's become a baseball coach. He's all over the school doing all sorts of things for us. Now, I've played with Eli before, and you're in for a treat. He's a fantastic blues guitar player. He's playing solo this year, and we're just gonna be pleased, pleased, pleased to have him. But having said that, we can't do this without you. So the phone number is, once again, 665-2118. We need your support. We have a nice crowd here today. Please, anything that you can donate, we'd be very, very helpful. It's very helpful to us in all our efforts, as I said, for a whole range of different issues. So please, let's get going. Big, big round of applause for Eli Jarvis. Eli's gonna play a 12-bar blues guitar tune and then Stone Cold Fever. Right, Eli?
Right.
Okay, go to it. Thank you. Well, we're now up to, what do we got there? $4,138, everybody. We are on the move. Well, a couple of quick notes on our sponsors, and then you're in for a real treat. Full hour sponsor again is Greenfield Cooperative Bank. Howell D. Pizza, right down the street in South Deerfield. I think all of us have had, at one time or another, a slice from Holiday. Joyce and Harry DeMuth and Lorraine Boyden, all pledging, all helping us out. Now we're in for something. For those of you that came and saw The Wizard of Oz, our first musical production in almost 20 years, actually we had one last year, came back after 20 years, this was just fantastic. I'll have to say that in all my years of coming to these sorts of performances throughout the region, there's been nothing like The Wizard of Oz. Now, we want to thank Mr. David Peck, who directed The Wizard of Oz, and Melissa Strelke, who was our choreographer, both teachers here at the school. And of course, Max Sherrill, our musical director. The show was on March 16th, 17th, and 18th to a full house for every single show. They're going to do a scene from The Wizard, The Merry Old Land of Oz, featuring Lexa Boyden as the Oz God, with the full ensemble. It's a short scene, but we wanted to bring back The Wizard of Oz for those of you that came and saw it and enjoyed it so much, and for those of you that didn't. And now we're streaming it on TV, on our computers, on YouTube, so this is going to be fantastic. Let's give a big hand for The Wizard of Oz cast.
want?
We want to see the wizard.
The wizard? Well, nobody gets to see the Great Oz. Nobody's ever seen the Great Oz. Even I've never seen him.
Well, if you haven't seen him, how do you know there is one?
Well, if there wasn't a wizard, why would you be here?
You just got to make us see the wizard.
Not nobody, not no how.
But she's wearing the ruby slippers, the Witch of the North gave her.
Oh. Well, bust my buttons. That's a horse of a different color. Welcome to the Emerald City!
Thank you!
Have you come far?
We're just the longest of ways!
Well, believe me, every step is worth it. Have you any idea just how wonderful this place really is?
I'm trying to imagine it. I'd fall in love with it if I had a heart.
It's the one place I don't need courage because there's nothing here to scare me, is there?
It's hot in spot, I'm true. It's never too hot and it's never too cold.
Never too young and you're never too old. Where you're never too thin or tall.
And you're never, never, never too anything at all.
Oh, it's all true. Oh, we're not too mad and we're not too sane and we don't go. Also, so down, right!
Thank you.
presentation of that. That was just fantastic. It is amazing the talent that we have here at Frontier. And if there's anything that shows it, it is that. And I want to again thanks again, Mr. Peck and Ms. Strelke and Mr. Cheryl and everybody else that made such a great presentation. We saw Dorothy, we saw the Scarecrow, we saw the Tin Man, the Cowardly Lion, the Wizard himself. So much went into that production. We can't do it without you, everyone. So come on. If there's ever a reason to donate, it is for at 665-2118. We are now out to $4,646. Let's keep it coming, everyone. So our sponsors for this period of time is the Greenfield Cooperative Bank, the Holiday Pizza, Conway Inn, and Patricia McGranahan. A shout out to Emmett and Patrick. Keep up the good work. So again, please call 665-2118. Now I want to introduce someone that has come to our telethons since the very beginning, for 9 years, the consistency and the dedication of our friend Roby Bones. He is a retired commercial illustrator and currently a fine artist illustrator using electronic media. Roby has been playing the bones for 35 years. He plays at many events near and far, including the UMass Renaissance Festival, which will be held May 6, 2018, the Mutton and Mead Festival, the Botanical Gardens Harvest Festival in Stockbridge, and the Franklin County Pumpkin Fest. He's a member of the Sugarloaf String Band and the Farley String Band. He's going to perform 3 songs, Tabor Pipe Medley, Mama Don't Allow, and the Boneyard Bagatelle. Let's give a big hand to our old friend, back once again, Mr. Roby Bones. Thank you.
Change keys.
Thank you, Roby Bones. Give him a big hand. We can expect Roby back here again next year for our 10th event. Our sponsors this part of the show, Greenfield Cooperative Bank, New England Greenscapes, Rocky Top Grew in Montague, operated by David and Cheryl Dickinson, Saab and Volvo repair specialists. That sure sounds like the family of Gabe Dickinson to me. Holiday Pizza, and Small World Preschool and Child Care Center. Now, I'm going to introduce a new band for us. They are called Max Capacity. I don't know what they play, but we're going to find out. But I'm going to introduce them to the lineup, because you'll know them, certainly. Kalen Evans on drums. Lexa Boyden on tuba. Cam Barnes on baritone sax. Pat McGranahan on tenor sax. And Ella Dean and Phelan Koski on trumpet. They're getting themselves ready, and here they are, everybody, Max Capacity. All right, everyone, I'm gonna see what we're up to now. $4,854. We gotta get it up there. We need to crack that $5,000 figure. We're almost at 8 o'clock. Let's get those numbers up, please. call up 665-2118. Okay, are we ready? Max capacity? Okay.
Thank you.
everyone. We're up to $5,276. We continue to need some of your support. Okay, one more time. Baseball and softball teams together. What's the number you got to call?
65218.
All right, thanks. That's our varsity baseball and softball teams chiming in. Okay, everyone, I want to thank New England Greenscapes, Rocky Top Guru and Montague, Joseph and Barbara Sable, Beverly Olasky, and a Small World Preschool and Child Care Center. We also want to thank once again our keynote sponsors, Al Evans, great drummer. We saw his son Kalen playing the drums. I got to tell Alan all about it next week when I see him. The Northampton Law Firm of Zern, Sharp & Hayman, Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament in its fifth year, the South Deerfield Polish Club, Steve and Marty Barrett, Sacre Construction Company, and David and Mary Sherrill. Now, we're in for another treat tonight. This is an act that came out for the first time last year to a standing ovation. The name of their group, their two-person group, is called Des Roy, and better known to us as Neil and Zach. But nevertheless, they're all friends of ours, and they're gonna perform three songs tonight: Highway 91, Have Some, and Warm Vinyl. You're in for a real treat tonight. This is a duo that really plays well together and sings, and they are just fantastic musicians. I could tell you that Neil was a student here at Frontier, part of our music department, and I could also tell you that Zach is a student now, currently student at Downtown Sounds, taking lessons. He's a famed musician, and together they perform great and great music. So we are now in our time. We're 8:05 now. As they get ready, I've got to ask you for support. Please, please donate whatever you can. 665-2118. I want to take a moment and tell you what our musical production of next year is going to be. I think this name will actually kindle to some more in that are adults, but next year it's going to be called Little Shop of Horrors. That's right. It's going to be a fantastic production. It mixes a lot of 60s style doo-wop. And that is a great, fun presentation. We know that we've seen Mr. David Peck and Max Sherrill and Melissa Strelke together, all three faculty members here, put a lot of time and energy into it. And we're still waiting for our friends to get ready here, but while they do, I'm asking you for your support. Please, give us a call at 665-2118. We need your support. We need your contributions. We've got a long year ahead of lots of great musical stuff going on. But without your contributions, we're just not going to get there. So we're getting ready. Not yet, but we're getting very close. So as we prepare, I want to do a shout out to our friend Matt Carlson, once again, senior who's graduating, that does so much for our efforts here. So I think we're kind of ready. Are we ready now? Okay, here they are, everyone. Des Roy.
I'm Des Roy. Today I'm going to play some couple songs for you. Neil Sable on bass here. There's a song called Highway 91.
Remember, under a blue sky, we walked through.
song called Have Some Fun.
I'm gonna have some, you're gonna have some, we're gonna have some fun. I'm gonna have some, and you're gonna have some, we're gonna have some fun. I've been working 2 weeks, and I just got paid. Now I'm going down to the station to see you step off the train. I'm gonna have some, you're gonna have some, we're gonna have some fun. I'm gonna have some, and you're gonna have some, we're gonna have some. There's fiddle tunes burning up the parlor room. Lonesome Brothers got it going after World War II. And when the cold wind blows, I'll hold you close, 'cause we're gonna paint the town tonight. I'm gonna have some, you're gonna have some, we're gonna have some fun.
Warm vinyl. Thank you.
That sure sounded a little Lonesome Brothers-like, I'll tell you that. Thanks, guys. Okay, everybody. We're going to start to get into our, if you will, our electric sets coming up now. But before we do that, we're going to please talk about our sponsors, New England Greenscapes, Rocky Top Guru and Montague, Joseph and Barbara Sable, Beverly Olasky, Small World Preschool, and Child Care Centers. Well, we're coming up to our last 45 minutes. We're up to $5,426, everyone. We're moving up the ladder, but we need your support. Please, we need your support. If you're watching this on YouTube, on Channel 12, 665-2118, if you can't make the pledge tonight, we'll take your money. Just send it in or come on to the school after this event, and you will be counted. We need your support. That is for sure. So let me just once again review our key sponsors. And as you know, there's a whole bunch of them. And we couldn't do it without them. But we need your support as well. It's the individual donations that take us to where we got to go. So I want to introduce our next band. The next band is going to... Their names are And the Neighbors. They are becoming a super popular band in the Valley. They feature senior Pat McGranahan, who you'll see all the rest of the night and the rest of the bands. Deborah DeMuth on vocals. Dave Houghton on vocals and guitar. And our old friend back playing the drums for both this show and our final event with the Caution Dogs. History teacher, Mr. Jason Smith. Here we are, everyone. Give a big hand to End the Neighbors.
Thanks, everybody. We are End the Neighbors. We have a couple songs for you.
I walk down. Thank you.
two folks from We Are the Neighbors. I happen to have the wonderful privilege of having my son here, Patrick McGranigan, next to me. Perhaps you've seen him around. You know, he's been in a play or two, and a band or two, and there are three or four. And as a mom, I just want to say, pick up the phone, press the button, send in the donations. This guy's a perfect example of what a music program can do. It's brought him passion and confidence and direction. So thank you, Frontier. And thank you, everybody. Keep the money coming, really.
Everybody, well, we're coming up to our last 35 minutes. We're up to, what does it say there now? We're up to $6,179, everyone. We're doing great. We've got about 35 minutes left to go for you to call at 665-2118 and donate. I'd like to just mention our sponsors for this part of the evening. Again, New England Greenscapes, Rocky Top Guru and Montague, Joseph and Barbara Sable, Beverly Orlowski, and Small World Preschool and Child Care Centers. Well, I'm going to introduce, before we start our next part of the evening, the Rockin' Red Hawks. The Rockin' Red Hawks started when we started this telethon 9 years ago. They are musicians playing rock and roll. They get together during the year, occasionally practice, put their own arrangements together. And this year, the Rockin' Red Hawks consist of Pat McGranahan once again, Gabe Dickinson, Mark Tertaglia, James Morgan, Kat Darton, Emily Menard, Phelan Koski, and Ella Dean. And I already have a list of their songs they're going to do. They're going to do Best Friend's Girl. We all know that tune by The Cars. Baby, I'm Gonna Leave You. And with a little help from my friends, and I guess they may be doing the Joe Cocker version rather than the Beatles version, but we're gonna find out. So they're getting ready now, and I'm expecting this to be an absolutely fantastic evening. And then following the Rockin' Red Hawks, we're going to be ending our show with what we call our final act, which is the Caution Dogs. And the Caution Dogs, I'm announcing them now because it's a similar rock band, but it consists of parents, teachers, and friends, all adult band. We always end out the evening and play some rock songs for you. And I'll be moving on stage and being lucky enough to play with some excellent, excellent musicians. So are we waiting for the rest of the guys are gonna come on later for another song, I guess. Okay, guys, so here we are, the Rockin' Red Hawks.
How we all feel?
Thank you. For the next one, I need to call out my other people. Come on out, you other people. And hop to it. Thank you, everybody.
Roger Red Oak, everybody. So we're not going to close the curtain right now. We're just going to get set up for the caution dogs. And so I want to do our final thank yous while we get set up here. First, we have to thank the custodians. The guys do a great job setting this place up and cleaning up. It's so very important, their participation. So we'd like to do a shout out to them. To FCAT, Kevin Murphy and crew do a wonderful job streaming this thing. Parents and students volunteering backstage and in front of the house. All the performers that you've seen all night. The administration, we have to thank our principal, Mr. Modesto, our vice principal, Mr. Dredge, and our superintendent, Dr. Carey, for their support of the arts and for this evening. All our keynote sponsors, Al Evans, the Northampton law firm of Zorn, Sharp, and Heyman, Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, South Deerfield Polish Club, Steve and Marty Barrett, the Sacred Construction Company, and David and Mary Sherrill. So on that note, I think we're going to get set up. I'm lucky enough to play with these guys. I think we need another stand here. I need another stand. Coming out this evening. It's been a great, great show. What are we up to now? We're at $6,229. I know it's not all counted yet. Every little bit helps. It's been a great, successful evening. We know certain people will be calling up afterwards, donating at the very end. We appreciate everybody's participation. A lot has gone into the show. I'd like to again thank everybody for participating in it. And we're just going to finish up with a couple of numbers. Thank you. thank you all for coming. Thank you all for hanging in here while we get this last act together. This is what happened when it becomes 8:45, and we have all the adults standing. Thank you all very much for coming.
Well, we have a second. I want to thank Matt Sherrill for putting all this together.
Vocals. But now we're going to do an Allman Brothers song for you. It's actually a T-Bone Walker song called Stormy Monday Blues.
Mm-hmm. Friday. Saturday I go out and play. The eagle flies on Friday. Saturday I go out and
we're going to now do a special version of a famous Led Zeppelin song that Jason Smith always wanted to do. So here we go. Good times, bad times.
Thank you.
o'clock. You've done a great job. We are over the $7,000 mark. We thank you, Frontier. I want to thank everybody. Matt and Ben, fantastic. All right, we're just going to end out with one song as the credits roll on. We're going to do an old Cream song called Sunshine of Your Love.
What's the similarity between Eric Clapton and coffee? They're both just fine without cream.
go back. So, Pat's about to go get something. You didn't know this, but I arranged a band, and there's like a Chop song. It's called Next to You. I know you know it. We're gonna play it. As soon as Pat gets his music.
Let's go.